Okay, are you ready for the next question? How many categories are there in pair athletics? Go!
12.
More?
89.
More?
71.
More?
100.
Okay, I'll tell you everything. Handy sport classification is quite rigorous, and for good reason. It must allow athletes with identical functional abilities, but also different disabilities, to be pitted against each other on equal footing. That is why it is carried out by health professionals and sports technicians. In general, the category is designated by a letter and a number. The letter corresponds to the sport, except in para-athletics. I mean, para-athletics brings together 167 different events. It is the flagship discipline for handy sport. The classification begins either with the letter T for track, for athletes who run or jump, or F for field, for athletes who throw. Each of these letters is then followed by a number. The first number represents the nature of the disability, from visual impairment to severe coordination problems. I'll describe everything down here, otherwise it'll be too long. The second number symbolizes the degree of limitation. Bye! By the way, this only applies to para-athletics. For other sports, it's totally different.